attention, please.
Are you dreaming about visiting London? The question you need to then ask yourself is if you have 4 lakhs to spare on a flight ticket. Previously, the Delhi to UK flight would cost approximately 55 to 70,000 rupees. But now, it's a whopping 4 lakh rupees. If you're wondering why, we'll decode that for you in this video. First, let's talk about domestic flights. Because of the lockdown restrictions getting suspended in many states, the number of travellers increased, so did the prices of air tickets.
The Civil Aviation Ministry has once again revised the price cap on domestic flight tickets, increasing the price by 9 to 12% more. The change came at a time when domestic travel is gaining momentum.
And that's the reason you're paying more. Now, the question of why was price hiked? Well, the airlines underwent a huge loss due to the cancellation of flights during the pandemic and also because of passengers' hesitation to travel. This move was aimed for uplifting the airlines' revenue and to also compensate for the loss that the airlines had to suffer during this pandemic. Now, the pandemic has seen a continuous hike in the airfare.
This is the fourth time that the flight ticket prices have been revised.
Last year, when the flights had resumed after the first COVID lockdown, the Civil Aviation Ministry had decided to impose lower and also upper limits on airfares. This year, in February, the ministry had further decided to increase those limits by 10 to 13%.
Then the hike in May from 13 to 16%, and now this 9 to 12% additional hike on the previous price is going to make travel more expensive.
Something similar is happening in international routes as well. So let's focus now on international flights. If you're looking for any international flight from India to the United States or the United Kingdom right now, your options will be very, very limited and the demand quite high. The day the United Kingdom decided to move India from the red list to the amber list, which means fully vaccinated travel from India would be able to visit London, the price rose up to 4 lakh rupees. Not only Air India, Vistara, British Airways, all of their fares in August are as high as over 1 lakh. According to Google Travel, the fare of British Airways for one-way travel from Delhi to London for 26th August rose up to 3.95 lakh rupees. With this continuous spike in the airfare, the situation seems to be a little worrying for travellers. We'll have to now see whether this hike continues even in the post-COVID phase or not. Keep watching this space for more such updates.